It's Concert Friday at the God Minute, where we let music lead us in prayer. That begins with the sign of our faith. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
O Lord, open my lips.
And my mouth shall declare your praise.
Psalm 62, Only in God.
Only in God is my soul at rest. In Him comes my salvation.
A reading from 2 Samuel chapter 7, verse 22. Therefore, you are great, O Lord God, for there is none like you, and there is no God besides you, according to all that we have heard and seen. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
What a great scripture! You are great, O Lord God, for there is none like you. Indeed, and there is no greater song for our Concert Friday reflection than this one. One you all know. It's an oldie but goodie with a little twist at the end on this version. I hope you enjoy it.
O Lord my God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the worlds thy hands hath made, I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunders, thy power throughout the universe displayed. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. And when I think that God, his Son not sparing, sent him to die, I scarce can take it in. That on that cross, my burden gladly bearing, he bled and died to take away my sin. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. When Christ shall come with shouts of acclamation and take me home, what joy shall fill.
God's blessing upon you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Thanks for joining us in prayer. Hope you hum this song all day long. It's in my head now. Anyway, God bless you all. Thank you. See you tomorrow for our Marian Saturday. And then don't forget, Sunday, our first Sunday worship. So come back and join us for that for sure. God bless you all. Have a great day.